How you doing? I'm Jose Fernandez, head women's basketball coach here at the University of South Florida. Today we're with two of our perimeter players and we're going to look at some two ball handling drills that we do with our guards here. First one we're going to talk about, their heads up, same speed, stationary to warm up. We do a lot of these drills as well through cones and up the floor. Now we're going to do alternate speed dribble, okay, with their heads up so they can see the floor and see their teammates and the defender. Alternate. Now we're going to do in and out, so where they're controlling the basketball. And last one we're going to show today is crossovers. So their heads are up and they're controlling the basketball and they cross over. So same speed, dribble, alternate dribble, in and out, and crossover. Those are some of the ball handling drills we do here at the University of South Florida. Thank you and go Bulls.